you're gonna lose your gal. You don't know who's your gal.
You're acting like a two-time lover,
keeping kisses undercover.
You wake up and soon discover
you're gonna lose your gal.
You're gonna fret away.
You're gonna fret away.
You're bound to get that way.
You're bound to get that way.
Oh, how can you be so conceited?
Take a heart and then you mistreat it.
You can't have your cake and eat it. You're gonna lose your gal.
She's gone.
And when she's gone,
she won't come back.
She won't come back. They don't come back.
Won't come back
once they're gone.
You're gonna be surprised.
You're gonna be surprised.
You never realize.
You never realize
that someone else can treat her nicer.
Someone else can choose and rise her.
Someone else will paradise her. You're gonna lose your gal.
And when she's gone.
When she's gone,
she won't come back.
She won't come back. They don't come back.
Won't come back
once they're gone.
You're gonna find someday
the gal went that away.
Now you forgot to analyze her.
With your love, you've been a miser.
Tomorrow you'll be sad but wiser. You're gonna lose your gal.
You're gonna lose.
You're gonna lose.
You're gonna lose.
You're gonna lose.
You're gonna lose your gal.
Well, hello there.
Hi. Hello. Wipe the egg off your face. It's only Doris Day. And the fella, if you care, is Gordon MacRae.
Oh, thank you very much, Roman.